Welcome to Wellness News at Healthy Ways Wellness Center. I'm Dr. Julie Connor.
And I'm Dr. Brian Connor.
And we're two of the owners of Healthy Ways Wellness Center at 366 Federal Road in Brookfield, Connecticut. Let's talk about our family business. People always ask about our family business. Dr. Brian, why don't you tell us about our family business?
Well, I'm Dr. Brian Connor. I'm the medical director here and chiropractor and nutritionist. And this is my mom, not my wife, Dr. Julie Connor. She's a dietitian. And my brother, Billy, is the office manager. And my father, Will, is the COO and CFO of Healthy Ways. And my sister, Christy, was involved early on with the social media and website, but now she's moved on. And we're a family business that have been in this building since 1998.
Yep, and I started the practice 38 years ago. I know you're saying, wow, how could that be? She looks so young. I wanted to make sure that everybody knew that. And you know, when they see the sign, they ask all the time, you know, is Dr. Brian your husband? But no, he's my son. And I'm so proud to have our family in the business. We feel like we treat our patients just like family, and our practitioners are like family, all of them. And it really works, doesn't it, Dr. Yep. Brian? We have a lot of fun here. We've been working through the pandemic, and it really has been a blessing that we've been able to provide the kind of service that we do to our patients. So we're really excited about this wellness news series. And we are going to be highlighting all of our practitioners here, and you're going to get an inside look at their personalities and at Healthy Ways Wellness Center. And thank you so much for watching our series. Thank you.
Thank you.